returned with Tharka. And beautiful Francis, where have you been? It's as if you'd returned from the dead.
We'll take one.
Give me it. Great. Action. Where are you going? Oi! Where are you going? Ah, my beautiful brother Reggie. Look.
Trouble isn't going long sighted as well, so that was a shocker.
Oh really?
Yeah, I've been
camera. Ron.
No!
Ron, stop!
No!
No! Ron, stop! Ron, stop! Stop, Ron! Stop, Ron! Stop, Ron! Stop, Ron!
Come on, Mark.
Okay, here we go. Playback, please.
Speedy, Mark.
Okay,
so you've left
the board. End slate for.
What the fuck?
Okay, here we go.
Tighter. Okay, in you go, Mike. Feed, Mike.
Okay, set and action.
Okay. Kieran, give him a scratch.
Dubs.
Thanks, Dan. Okay, here we go.
Can't see it,
Dick.
Pull.
Action.
Got that.
Yeah, I'm sure God will.
But that's bang out of order, that is. That's not how we were brought up, not at all.
Ron, I have to go. Goodbye, Ron.
Goodbye, Francis. Alicia.
Come on.
can't roll.
161, Baker, take one.
Okay, so we'll go down. Action!
I mean, fucking, yeah, like getting put a fucking the ump, you know what I mean? Like someone's gonna fucking bash you out. Mm. You know, he's like that. Oh, we're in. Fucking hell. Good to know. Oh, yeah, he will take that hard.
Please get out of my way, Ron, unless you prefer it if I stayed.
Boys, you going, come on. Would you like some help with your bags?
No, thank you.
Oh, come on, look at the size. You look at the size of me. Get out here, come on. You know, Rosie, sometimes to achieve greatness, you do, you have to cut off a little piece of yourself no matter how much it hurts, you know, in order to grow. It's very courageous, it's very wise. You know? Sooner or later, somebody's going to talk, and then it will all be over. Won't it?
Well, that wouldn't be so bad, would it?
Well, I think. What? Bye, Francis. Not you, of course, you know. Well, some are loyal, it's most of the, well, I suppose not. I should imagine God will cut us some slack, don't you think?
Yeah, I'm sure God will.
Mm. Now that is bang out of heaven, of course. Now listen, I always liked you, Francis, because you have the ability to see the future. You do. It's the same as me. Well, off you go.
Cut that. Thank you very much.
That is bang out of order, right? We weren't brought up like that at all.
Well, I've got to go.
Yeah, bye, Francis. Listen here. Most people just hate us, don't they? Sooner or later, someone's bound to talk and that'll be it. It'll all be over.
Well, that wouldn't be so bad, would it?
God ought to cut us some slack, don't you think?
Goodbye, Ron.
Yeah, bye, Francis. Listen. Where are you going? Would you like some help with your bags?
No, thank you.
Oh, come on, don't be daft. Look at the size of you. Look at the size of me. Come on. Come on. You know, Francis sometimes takes courage, and I admire that. You know? To be honest, I think you're getting out just in time.
You think so?
Absolutely, yeah. There's so many people know so much about. Not you. Yeah. Some people, you know.
And action, please.
Finance. Well done. What the company needs now to make the investors take us seriously is a champion of the respective public figures appearing in the letter today, and the chances of success increase tenfold.
Two blokes to the Godfather.
Two blokes to the Godfather, and also I don't know. Yeah. I mean, it's something like this might work better.
Yeah.
But he was very clear that.
Action.
Finance Minister. Well done, Ron.
Take it
down. No, leave it there. We're taking it away. Set and
action.
Finance.
there. Very nice. Well done.